Job simulator. I'm on the PSVR. This shit's fucking nuts. Scoot back a little bit, get in the circle. There's my rectangle dongles. Nice. There we go. Just the floor. Floor looks right, I think. Okay, time to job. Any minute now. Oh, there
Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and
we
let's get to
go.
work.
Oh, wow. God, I'm so fucked up. Never done this one before, so here we go. This one was good, though.
Are you a fan of slushies and hot dogs? You'll love the convenience store.
Sure.
Hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of
convenience store clerk.
Take a look at this board for instructions and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started. Let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning off your counter.
Ah, damn.
You also want to turn on the
Damn.
security camera so you can keep an eye on the store.
Okay.
All
Ah,
righty, let's
damn.
get to business. Here's your first customer.
There he is. What do you want?
Good afternoon, human. I would like to purchase these
chips.
Sure.
Could I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
Hot dogs are in the freezer. Make sure you heat them up, at least a little bit.
Where are the meat selling? Oh, I see.
That looks
Acceptable.
Hurry up and spin that so I can get eating already. You can just thanks a bunch.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
All right, here's your paper currency.
Don't forget to hand over the change.
There you go, ma'am.
Many thanks. Have a
profitable
day.
Give me that.
It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers so that cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence.
Well, hello!
Sorry, how's it going? You come here a lot? Yeah, I used to eat these, but they really go straight to my ass. You should maybe look into a different candy bar.
Would you kindly? Ah, yes, much better. I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights.
Sure. figure out how I do that. Well, I turn it to. No, it's not it. I don't think that's it either. 1 second. Frozen, no, that's not it. Do we have a slushy machine? Oh, is it just this? Frozen slushy delights. Yeah, I know what it looks like. Well, it's not in there. That's not it. That's definitely not. Oh! There it is. Look at that. I'm smart. What kind do you want? It's whatever. Do that one.
Would you kindly jumbo size that?
We only got one size, bro. Oh, wait, go back. Give me that. Right away, sir.
I love the taste of sugar.
I bet you fucking do.
Oh, you're very good at scanning. Now, would you pass that to me?
Ugh. God, I hate you. Anything else? You good?
Give and here's some banknotes for you. Keep the change, good human.
I will.
Ta-ta!
Of yesterday's news.
Anything else? You good?
And I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well.
Which one? We got like 10. That one?
I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie. Do you think you could scratch that lottery ticket for me? You can use my quarter.
Are you fucking kidding me, bitch? Alright, hang on. Just get in there. Get in there. Game of the year. You're paying for two, just so you know.
I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today.
Sorry. You can keep it.
Let me just write you a check for those. We are.
We don't accept checks. You're not getting your quarterback.
Oh, what a kind young human you are. Have a lovely day.
Wait, give it back. What should I do with this? Oh, that was cool.
So I'm like, yeah, brah, it's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know? What are you talking? No, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you. You got that hot dog already? Yeah. Oh, yeah, Yeah. Oh, I hear you, bro. Yeah. No, I'm talking to you. No. Yeah. Hot dog? No. I was talking, not you. I want some gum. No, not you, the human. I want to buy some gum already. Jeez, what is this, your first job?
But you don't want a hot...
Gum. Yeah, yeah. No, I'm talking to you. No, yeah.
Can I get you anything else?
Took you long enough. No, not you. The other... forget it. Some people just don't know how to listen. Am I right? Yeah. No. You. No. I'm talking to you, bro.
Fuck off.
No matter how irritating the customer, humans were required to smile and be polite.
No. I'm good. Damn. Hey, welcome to where Slushy Mart.
Oh, my little angel. Put that nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
These are good for you. Okay.
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little box room. Sugar! Give me sugar!
Sure. Got some of these. How about... one of those? Another one of these? One of these?
Yummy! More! Yummy! More! All right, human. Sorry about the wait. Have you rung up our order?
I sure have. It's $8.95.
Dearie, why don't you hand the human the money?
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling? Come back here!
You did the right thing there, human. Just do whatever the customer or their children wants. And make sure you always grab that money.
Absolutely. Yes! Nailed it.
Yo, this place is looking sick! But you know what it needs? More maximum energy branding.
I agree.
Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Sure. Trying. How about this? Does this look good? It looks good. Not sure what I was supposed to be doing. Hence. Oh. Duh.
Yeah, that's the one. Let's max this thing out. I gotta run to the bathroom, so I'm counting on you to really push the envelope on this thing.
Oh, I see.
If you're all done, just hit that button and let's lock this thing in.
No.
Hey, Jimmy, over here. I need something for, cleaning.
What?
Clean up here.
The fuck?
Pass me something. Anything.
Anything.
I guess I can make this work. Yeah, I'll be out in a second. Alright, much better. Let's see this display, human. Alright, looking good.
Oh,
and now we're on brand, baby. Boom! Peace out, human.
See ya, dude. Ugh. What do you need, homie?
Oh, I just got back from jogging, and...
Yeah?
Oh, man, do you have something to replenish my electrolytes?
I might have just the thing.
Oh, this maximum energy stuff, looks new, right? It looks like you have to shake it. Could you shake it? Alright, that looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need a drink already. Alright, here's your money. Take it. Oh, I feel energized. So energized.
Alright. See you later.
Back before the universal credit system, some humans had more money than they knew what to do with and struggled to find ways to spend it.
Hello, human. Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff. Whatever's good.
These are pretty cool.
Yeah, oh no, that's cool. Now, how about a couple more things?
Hutton. One second. You need more? No.
Perfect! Here's a bunch of money. Keep the change.
I surely will.
Nothing like a little retail therapy. Make sure you grab their money.
I did. I grabbed the money. Where's my change? Damn it! Damn. Yeah, I don't want it.
This is where you look for stuff in the shelves and stuff. Well, there you go. You know the drill. Gum on the gum rack. Magazines on the magazine rack. Put stuff where it goes. Get it sorted.
Shut up.
Oh wow, look at you go. Taking the box now. See you later.
I want it.
Hey, I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I could have for free?
How about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
Oh man, this is the hardest freezer to fucking open on the planet.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able to, could I get a bit of change too?
No. Have a stick. Have a stick. Take that. Choked up. Okay.
Wow, thanks. You're a real good person. I'll be going now.
I guess I... Where are you going? Go!
Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. What can I buy for this? Surely you could give me something.
Just give this bot something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
Pleasure doing business with you.
No, you took my ketchup!
Sometimes it was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to assure their repeated patronage.
Damn.
Wait, oh no, here comes trouble.
See, today's not your lucky day, pal. Open that safe and give me all your cheddar.
Should I do it? Just one second. Should I do it? Should I do it? Fine, I'll do it. You want this plant? Take the plant! Asshole. Wait one.
Yeah, more of that sweet, sweet cheddar. I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes.
Unfortunately, the safe is under my bed. Jesus. Okay, I can do this. Nope. No, I can't. Give me that. That doesn't satisfy you? Okay. Oh, almost had it. Phew. Oh, thank God.
Later, chump. You'll never catch me.
Despite dealing almost exclusively in low-value products, convenience stores were often the targets of robbery.
I want to get some food?
Do you?
I think this bot's had a little too much juice. Better throw something to get its attention.
Hi!
I forgot what I want. Burrito.
Okay.
Burrito's good.
How about some cheddar?
Wait. I want, like a big burrito. Like, real big.
That's what I'm talking about. Big burrito.
Here's your money.
Don't forget to put cash in the register. Just because your customer isn't paying attention doesn't mean you're medical.
All right. Later.
Fuck.
Wow there. I haven't seen a mess this big since the human uprising of 2027. Hold on there, human. I have just the thing. Why don't you try it out? The keyhole is right there by the dial. See it?
Sure enough.
This microbot is designed to clean even the most disgusting human messes. Grab the controller and clean those stains around the store.
Oh, this is cool.
That's good enough for now, I think. Just pull the key out to deactivate the robot, and we'll move on to our next customer.
Hell no.
Seems a little bit strange.
You think?
You should probably check their ID.
Oh yeah, ID, no problem. I got that right here.
Check it out with your universal scanning device, human.
Where's that at?
No, wait, that's the wrong one. Try this one.
Jesus.
Well, the technology is never wrong. That appears to be one legitimately adult robot. I guess you can give them their fireworks.
Here. Take it. What?
That was strange, but the most important thing is that the product is safe. Let's move on.
That was for you.
Good evening, human. I understand you were held at banana point earlier this evening. We've captured the suspects. We just need you to point out who did it. Who took your cheddar? Let me make it simple for you. Here are the three suspects. Just hand me the one who did it. Make sure you're certain.
Remember how you were rude to me earlier? You remember?
This is the bot who did it?
Yeah.
Well, let's go, bots.
Yeah, bro. So I'm going to an area with, like, bad reception?
Looks like you're getting the hang of this clerk job, kid. Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Oh, I guess that's the end of the actual mode. That's pretty cool. I liked it. Let's fuck around though a little bit. Thank you. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. All spent. Will still fit? Totally shit. Well, guys, that was Job Simulator Clerk version, so let's go back to that menu.
Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and
goodbye.